because I want to, it don't mean I will. And just because I'm angry, it don't mean I'd kill. And just because she looks good, it don't mean I'd hit it. And just because I'm horny, it don't mean I'm with it. Just because I make records, don't mean that I'm gassing. Just because I'm rapping, don't mean I chase ass. Just because I'm wildin', don't mean I can't stop. I got discipline, baby, and I use it a lot. People, it's something that you should be considering. Things could turn bitter when you don't use discipline. You might wake up the next day upsetting in fear, bugging out, yapping about how the fuck did I get here? Who the hell is this stranger staring all in my face? Now you're wishing you had positioned yourself in that place. Think just in case you should have took more precaution. A good time can become a nightmare so often. Like this nigga I know that met these chicks on tour. They rocked him asleep, robbed his ass for cash galore. Skated off in the night without a trace or a hint. Scheming, tantalizing him, dressed up in lace and shit. Caught that kid out there, all high and dumbfounded. Made him think he was getting some pussy, he just knew he was gonna pound it. Situations like this will make you think twice. That's why instead of preaching death in my songs, I breathe life.
Baby, won't you take the time? Let me know what's on your mind. Just because I'm yours don't make it right. Baby, won't you take the time? Let me know what's on your mind. Slow down, baby, now let's make it right.
Tycoon Thug, he made a $10,000 investment. Now he's not to be messed with. Makes the girls get undressed quick. He's on some big muscle chest shit. Posted by the exit. That's my man, he's the owner. Yeah, he be on some next shit. Said we make a few million by the next millennium. Told me to keep dropping jewels like a trigger man, putting lead in them. Like Flavor said, I tell these songs to kill the noise. You know your pops told you, watch them New York boys all night. The ladies be like up in my mug, tranquilized in a trance, dancing up on my drug. Fly honeys, they hold me down like always. The same cat that used to get blunted down in the hallways. I love the cutie pies, never the duty pies. I got discipline, I want the crew to rise. Situations like this will make you think twice. Instead of preaching death in my songs, I breathe life. Something that you should be considering. Things could get bitter when you don't use discipline. Imagining yourself living lavish and plush, hanging with the cat who be spending cabbage and buying stuff. However, don't be too clever with your endeavor, and don't let too many men receive your treasure. Most cats be thinking with their Bozak. I admit in the past I was trying to break these hoes' backs and skate without giving up a dime. You know them fly ladies had a good fucking time. Copping me some Timberland with a jacket and matching. Girls nowadays want a pigeon for chicken scratch, and I ain't giving up Nathan. Long as my game expands, it's my discipline to hate. Situations like this will make you think twice. That's why instead of preaching death in my songs, I breathe life. And just because I want to, it don't mean I will. And just because I'm angry, it don't mean I kill. And just because she looks good, it don't mean I'd hit it. And just because I'm horny, it don't mean I'm with it. Just because I make records, don't mean that I'm gassed. And just because I'm rapping, don't mean I chase ass. And just because I'm wildin', don't mean I can't stop. I got discipline, baby, whether you do or not.